Now more than ever, we're short of workers. We have a population that is not reproducing it on its own with the same level that it used to. The only way we're going to have a great future in America is if we welcome and embrace immigrants, the Dreamers and all of them, because our ultimate goal is to help the Dreamers but get a path to citizenship for all 11 million or however many undocumented there are here.